lost your touch, girl. The origami killer's apartment. There must be something that'll tell me where Sean Mars is. Cop's uniform. Always dressed a cop. That's why children went with him. He was dressed as a cop. Sean Mars. Oh, the lunatic's been watching him drown. But it's some kind of a well. Oh, shit, it needs a password.
So you found my little secret?
It's over, Scott. All those children killed just to find a father capable of saving his son?
Shut up!
You don't understand.
There's one child left. There might still be time to save him. Let him go. Do what your father couldn't do.
Yeah!
The origami killer has taken a ninth victim. The body of Sean Mars was discovered this morning on wasteland north of the city. The officer in charge of the investigation, Captain Leighton Perry, has resigned this morning. Our main headline today. It is reported that the police have identified the man thought to be the origami killer. Scott Shelby, 48, is a former police lieutenant who claimed to be a private eye hired by the families of the killer's victims. Despite a citywide manhunt, Shelby has not yet been apprehended. Police are now mounting a nationwide operation in an effort to arrest him.
We'll go away from here, Ethan. Somewhere where it never rains. We'll start a new life. You'll get a job as an architect, and I'll work for the local newspaper. And we'll rebuild our life. And we'll finally forget.
How can I forget that my two sons died because of me? I love them more than anything in the world. But I couldn't protect them.
I want you to give me a child. A little boy with your eyes. And we'll watch him grow up together, and we'll be happy. Get through this, Ethan. Life has to go on. I'll be there to help you. We'll get through this nightmare together. I love you, Ethan.
Just give me a few more minutes, Madison. I'll catch up.
Wait for you in the car.
What are you gonna do now?
I don't know.
Resign? Try to forget?
I don't know.
Is Tripto part of your plan to forget?
It's the most effective way I've found.
Except it's not a solution.
For the moment, I'm not looking for solutions. I just want to forget.
I'm afraid things may have affected you more than you think.
Why do you say that? I'm okay. I'm getting through this. Let's just take it easy. See what happens when it's all over. It may never be over, Norman.
None of the families of the victims ever hired you, did they, Scott? I called every last one of them. All you did was collect the evidence you'd left behind. Wipe out your past. And feed on the misery of the parents whose children you'd killed. I swore on my son's grave that I would kill the man who murdered him. I'm gonna keep my word.